So when it comes to classic upper body strength exercises, there are a few more famous than the push-up. These are a horizontal pushing movement which builds functional strength as well as working your chest, shoulders and triceps in terms of muscle engagement. Now you might be at the start of your calisthenics journey and not able to perform a full push-up, or you could be like me, working back up to that after an injury. In this case, there's a great alternative in the knee push-up. The knee push-up has the same benefits and the same muscle engagement and serves as a progression towards the full push-up. So without further ado, here are 5 tips on how to do a knee push-up. Right, step number 1 is hand placement and knee placement. Put your hands shoulder width apart with your fingers out like this. And for your knees, put them maybe about 5-10 centimeters apart. Step number 2, when you get into the knee push-up position, make sure that your knees and your arms are at 90 degree angles with the floor initially. Then take a small step backwards with your knees, then lean forwards again into a nice comfortable almost 90 degree angle with your arms. 90 degrees. Step back. Lean forward. Step number 3. Once you're in that position, what you want to do is let your shoulders roll backwards as opposed to forwards. Imagine if you're doing a bench press. You want to press with your arms from a nice neutral position, not here with your arms shrugged forwards. Step number 4, make sure that you keep your head in line with your body, not upwards or downwards. And when you push, lead with your chest. Stick your chest out and let it lead the way. In fact, let your chest hit the floor first. Don't forget to breathe.